I just wanted to tell you that you have completely stolen my heart. And I never knew when I walked into your house a year ago at Sunday Night Prayer Group that a year later I'd be planning to marry you.
I knew in my heart that God had someone for me. I always tried to picture what she would look like, what she would be like. Then I met you.
Stephen, you have stolen my heart. You are my partner in crazy antics and adventure, yet also the shoulder for me to cry on. I cannot imagine my world without you.
Appealing to your Heavenly Father to witness your sincerity, will you, Stephen, now take Jessica, whose hand you now hold, choosing her alone from all the world to be your wedded wife? Will you trust her as your best earthly friend? Will you promise to love, to hold, to cherish, and to protect her? Will you be considerate of her in your plans of life, realizing that her dreams and goals are as important as yours, and in all things, seek her happiness as you seek your own? Will you pledge yourself to be sensitive, listening, and honorable to her? Will you be her husband in good faith, and by God's grace, live according to the teachings of Christ until he separates you by death? Jessica, now receive Stephen, whose hand you now hold, to be your husband.
Empty hands held high.
Will you choose him from all the world as he has chosen you?
Sacrifice.
Will you trust him as your best earthly
not
friend?
Joined with my life.
Will you promise to love, to comfort, to honor, and to respect him?
May the words I say and the things I do.
Will you, Stephen, now take Jessica?
Let my life song sing to you.
Choosing her alone from all the world.
Let my life song sing to you.
To be your wedded wife.
I want to sign your name to the end of this day, knowing that my heart was true.
It is with exceeding joy that I pronounce you, Stephen and Jessica, as husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Stephen, we now kiss your bride.
One, two, three!